type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you.
Big bang take low bang. Big bang take low bang. She said, what you gon' do if I leave? I said, I'ma do me. B-I-G, everything zoomed in. Big homie looking like I'm moving in. Got my foot in the door and we still here. I'm a first generation millionaire. I broke the curse of my family not having. I'm passionate like just after more than just cashing. Feed me to the wolves, now I lead the packing. You boys all cap, I'm more Colin Kaepernick. I'm rare as affordable healthcare.
All right, Coach, it's the NFL on EA Sports as you take a look there at Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the Atlanta Falcons. The exhibition season is over. It's time to play for real as the 2018 NFL season is underway. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him five as he's taken down right at the 20. Here on first down, firing quickly here, and that's complete. It's a loss of five there, bringing up second.
When you lose that kind of yardage on a pass play, you often expect it to be a sack, but that wasn't the case there. They completed the pass. Probably would have been better off just dropping the football and making an incompletion as opposed to catching it and losing that kind of yardage.
So they had the big loss on that first down pass play and facing a second and long. Wentz gonna throw. Screen pass to Sproles. And they'll get him down here at the 23. It'll be a pickup of eight on the screen, and it sets up a third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass, looked like it was coming together, looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is third and seven.
Hey, other side, solid.
From the gun, it's Wentz. And he's able to find Wallace. They get seven there, but it brings up fourth.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Now on fourth down, it's Cameron Johnston on to punt it away. Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive. So that'll back him up five. The delay of game backs him up five, first and 15. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he finds enough of an opening to get this one back up to his 20. They get the penalty yardage back, plus a yard. 6 yard gain, and it's 2nd and 9.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Second down, Ryan. It's caught over the middle, Hooper. And he's able to get up here to the 26. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down. That's a staple of this offense, drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Ryan now to throw on third down. They find some open field here. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for 6 and a first down.
I'm not sure he falls under the category of mobile quarterback, but he's athletic enough that if you don't keep your rush lanes intact, he finds a way to hurt you.
As coaches like to say, I wouldn't call him a burner, but enough there in the tank.
This is Freeman on 1st and 10. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. It's a 6 yard pickup, but it gets him to 2nd and 4.
Let's go. All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
On 2nd down, Freeman. Room here to run. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains. Couple of nice carries back-to-back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare-bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yard you're looking for, right? Let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time. That's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a 1st and 10 at the 48-yard line. Now they'll throw it with Ryan. Being chased out left. It won't be a sack, but it's no gain, and it brings up 2nd down.
Well, the defensive guys won't be real happy because there won't be a sack on this play because he did get back to the line of scrimmage. But what a job they did overall. Hemmed him in and gave him nowhere to go with the football.
Now Ryan on 2nd down. He completes it to Julio Jones. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. And they'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for 3rd down.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
On 3rd down, Devontae Freeman. Call it no gain that time, and they're going to be left looking up at a 4th and 1.
I apologize in advance, partner, but the beef eaters on the interior of this D-line, you just know they were licking their chops on 3rd and short. And yes, they were rewarded with a tasty dish, stuffing that one short of a 1st down.
They'll run it. Freeman. And they are going to stop him on 4th and 1 as they'll wind up going backwards. Devontae Freeman is shifting. This doesn't pay off here in short yardage. And the Eagles defense able to hold.
The Eagles offense heading out. And you know, last year at this time, Charles, we said this was a franchise that's kind of been in neutral for a while. They're not neutral anymore. Defending Super Bowl champs. What do you think? Favorites again?
I think so, because this team has few holes, if any. Look, your quarterback, Carson Wentz, gets hurt before the season's over. His backup, Nick Foles, wins Super Bowl MVP. Wentz probably would have won the regular season if he finished out the year. Offensive line, one of the best in the game. Passing game keeps getting better. Multiple runners who can run it and catch it. Flip it over to defense. Tremendous defensive front. They can just swarm and get after you. Great coordinator, very creative. The big thing for them, they'll have to take everyone's best shot week in and week out during the season.
A full start backs him up 5, 1st and 15.
Two jet.
On play action, it's Wentz.
sliding out of the pocket. Throw right side taken in by Wallace. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. They give him 17 yards that time as that'll move the chains. On first down, Wentz. That ball's caught. Aguilar, right side. And he'll get it down here to the 43. That throw good for four. It's second down. We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works a couple of ways for this team because, number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it, and occasionally you'll break a tackle and turn into a bigger gain. Also, if they start to creep up, start to pressure receivers, now you go over the top, take it deep, and now you get some of those big shots downfield.
This is Ajayi, and he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. It's a six-yard run, leaves him with about a foot or so here still to go to hit the marker with third down coming up.
Come on now, come on now, let's go. Lion.
Now it's the all-purpose back. This is Darren Sproles. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough for the first. 3 yards there. Good enough to keep the drive moving.
Well, partner, what do you think? Might have been four down territory if they didn't pick it up, but...
Yeah, it's a moot point now. I was curious, though, if they didn't get it there, would they have gone for it? I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
Throwing on first is Wentz. Now he'll be wrapped up. Tech McKinley coming hard that time. He's able to run him down for a loss of 12. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Play action. Now Wentz. And his throw is incomplete. The safety, Keanu Neal, there to knock that one free.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Shotgun now for Wentz. And this is going to be incomplete. You can tell they were hoping for a flag there offensively. Several on the sideline motioning. Hey, why not a penalty? Why not a penalty? What did you see?
Yeah, I think you've got to let them play. And the officials are instructed, if there's contact coming from both sides, no flag. Let them fight it out.
And forces fourth down. Falcons offense, Charles, heading back out there, coming off a 10-6 season, made the playoffs again. But coming off the previous season when they blew that Super Bowl to the Patriots, I think a lot of folks were expecting more in 2017. So now turn the page. What can we expect this year?
They want to return to explosiveness on offense. I mean, that's what they've got to get to. You mentioned 2016. They rolled up points like crazy. Absolutely obliterated people on the offensive side of the ball. They want to get back to that. Get Julio Jones. Get him sprung free again. But they drafted Calvin Ridley out of Alabama to help with that. All right, they can run the football, obviously, with Devontae Freeman. On the defensive side, the mantra is speed, speed, speed. And they want to get Vic Beasley back chasing the quarterback where he led the league in sacks two seasons ago.
Second down, here's Ryan. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. Chris Long.